Next one is going to be a suitcase carry. So you're gonna have your kettlebell locked in. You want to shove it towards the ground. It's gonna flex your lat, flex the tricep, and you're gonna go for your walk. Again, same thought process, lifting those knees. When you get to the half end point, switch arms.